Hey friends, thanks for joining us here today. Today, Goblin Griff is going to show you how to travel 1,000 meters on a Crackshot Quadcrasher. Alright friends, he's going to head toward one of his favorite places to pick up one of these Quadcrashers. As you may remember, he's going to go to Crackshot's cabin just outside of it. It's a little south of Logjam. This Winterfest quest is pretty easy. Traveling 1,000 meters is not too hard, so go ahead, jump on one of those quad crashers, and start driving. Enjoy the scenery. Hopefully you won't encounter anybody on your nice little trek here. It's not too hard to go 1,000 meters. Keep in mind, if you use the boost, you do eat up some gas. Fuel up the gas station, but you should be able to do this quest with whatever gas there is available outside of Crackshot's cabin. These are really neat. You don't have to stay on the roads for these Hope everybody's enjoying the Winterfest 2021. Don't forget to get your Chrisabelle and your PC. And Lizabelle too, if you play on the PC, she is available for free in the item shop. That's how you travel the 1,000 meters on the quad. Crackshot quad crash. Alright friends, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you found it useful, please give it a big thumbs up. We really appreciate it. Good job, Griffin.